Cherokee County man has pleaded guilty to charges of criminal sexual misconduct with multiple minors. William Reed was sentenced to 33 years in prison after the guilty plea, and he must register as a sex offender. According to the Seventh Circuit Solicitor's Office, Reed took two teenage girls into a motel room where he gave them alcohol and drugs before sexually assaulting them. Last year, another victim claims Reed sexually assaulted her in 2020.